You have been here in the Philippines several times, right?
Many times, mm-hmm. but it's been a while. It's been, gosh, 5-6 years.
Wow, that's long, sir.
Yeah, it is long.
Why do you keep coming back here in the Philippines, sir?
Oh, man. Well, I keep coming back because I'm being asked to, which is lovely. But when I come back and knowing that I'm coming back, I'm always so happy because I have so many friends here and it's like a family to me. Is it true?
That's so sweet, sir.
And now, sir, you are back to do your 40th anniversary tour. He's been in the business for 40 years. Congratulations 40 years. To you, sir.
It's crazy. It's actually 40 years since I first played here.
40 yeah. years?
Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah, Folk Arts Theater, 1983.
Grabe.
Yes.
1 year old ako noon.
And I had and I had all my teeth at the time.
Talaga. I'm 5 years old.
Akala mo na lang edad mo.
Me too, Jelena. We're both the same age.
Oh,
but,
sir?
But so this is, so 40 years happened, and I thought, wow, we've got to have a party. Have a celebration.
And I must say that your songs, your music will always be and have been a part of, you know, the lives of your Filipino audience. How does that make you feel?
Well, it's a treasure. I mean, there's a word that's thrown around a lot, blessing. And it is a blessing. It's something that I never asked for, promoted for, marketed for. It seems like right from the start, the people in the Philippines just opened their arms to me and my music. And I can't tell you what that's meant to me for these 40 years, to me and my family. It's a blessing.
Excuse me, sir. Ma'am yeah. Shemels, ano ka ba? Hindi ka ba magtatanong dyan?
It's your turn.
Bakit nananahimik ka dyan? Excuse me, sir, David.
Ibigin niyo muna. Kayo na muna. Bahala na kayo dyan. Okay na ako na itong maging audience.
Ito na lang, Ma'am Shee. Tanungin mo si Sir David na emotional daw kasi siya pag kinakanta niya yung Born For You. Tanungin mo kung bakit?
Your song is Born For You.
Yeah.
Why you hurt? You get emotional when we talk about the song Born For You.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes. Why is it you feel this way?
I love, you know what? Well, you know, and so I think it's one of the reasons that we connect here in the Philippines. I love the big, beautiful melody. I love the melody. I love emotion in my music. And I guess you guys do too. That's kind of where we meet. With Born For You, I was very proud of that melody. Because it actually moved me when I was writing. And that's the difference.
And surprisingly, Sir David, many melody names here in the Philippines. And that's the best. Oh, can I go out, Sir David? Sorry.